the second quarter. All that three-point shooting is what got it done. And the first quarter for Phoenix is Dwight Powell just scored for Dallas. Inside to the basket. Powell.
Player, Martin. As the Mavericks make a run.
It's third. Powell, alley-oop. Alley-oop connection. J.J. to Dwight Powell. Time and time again, we saw it last year, and we see it tonight. Finish on the oop from JJ.
For him to insert himself a little bit more in this fourth quarter. Nice pass with fake.
And a putback dunk by Powell after Smith missed inside. They do have one starter in. Alex Lynn just came back in. And the Mavericks have a turnover. It's Barea up ahead to Powell, and here are his first two.
He just has a knack for being in the right place at the right time.
He's on the floor with four bench players. Barea going up top, Powell right into the game, and on cue, they link up, Barea and Powell. Oliva has fueled five straight points for Dallas. Good day. They're down seven, and here's Dwight Powell, stepped in front of Udo. And here he goes!
Being down 13 points, you got to be the aggressive. Nice find there.
Powell, nice find, nice finish, going upstairs.
He gave up with size, and he can use his size.
Up top, wow, Powell soaring and scoring as Barea feeds him. Morris can't shoot threes, both of them can. Marquise has Powell, catches the pass up top of JJ and flushes it down. And points on turnovers because of too many of them in the third quarter. By the Mavs, who start the fourth quarter with that basket by Powell, the Wizards.
Makes up for his lack of speed at times. So he's been one of the few bright spots this season.
Had a good three-point shoot. I think 21% is what he's shooting for the year. Nice pass.
Nice pass. Better finish to Dwight Powell. Excellent. That was a good closeout to Cleveland, who put it down. Now Barea glances down to the three-point line. Still drives it. It finds a cutting to Dwight Powell for a thunderous slam dunk. 2:13 as we start this last quarter. And Utah only scoring 13 points in the third quarter against Dallas, and the fourth quarter starts with a run-out dunk for Dwight Powell, 86-59. Lonzo thought he was headed to the cup. Matthews just hit a three. Smith puts one up, and Powell flushes it home on the putback. Production had some stellar defensive plays in the first half. Here's Powell rolling down the lane and rising up, hammering that one home.
Keep a big guy in front of you. That's all JJ did that time.
JJ. Fantastic finish.
Efficient on both ends.
Forcing New Orleans' third turnover. Cutting to the basket and flushing it home is Dwight Powell.
Sincerely, because you know you got to come out here and win.
Broke off back to Powell. Double clutch and a big jam.
Yeah, he got poked in the eye, too.
A 4 point per game score for his career. Got in the league and he hit the ground running.
Beautiful feed that time from Brunson.
And a power finish. Worst shooting lines of the year for Vucinic. If not, in fact, the worst. Ryan Brokaw finding Powell. Ryan Brokaw came in to start the second quarter. A 28-year-old in his first year from Melbourne, Australia. He grabbed the rebound and that put Dallas in transition. Brunson to Powell on the alley-oop. He misses back-to-back threes. Yeah. And Yogi did make one shot, but other than that, misses. Kevin Harris no good, but Powell there to clean up the glass.
So clever.
Jokic has 11 points in the first quarter. Up top, Powell, alley-oop from Luka.
So good follow that time. Nice pass.
Here comes Powell, and Powell with a ferocious finish off the feed from JJ.
Guess he can't pick that one up.
Goes over to Barea, and Barea finds Powell. That was an on-target pass if there ever was one. One out of 28. They see me rolling. Powell!
Picture me rolling, and Powell.
It caught iron. There was a shot clock reset to 14. One bounce dribble. Dirk off target. Powell again. And here he comes. And down it goes.
Boy, this bench has been great for the Mavs.
And there is a pass that Powell catches and still finishes. He had all day to figure it out.
Find him and put him on the free throw line. He only got a split out of it, but nonetheless. Nice pass.
Oh, it opens up for Powell, and he'll flush it home with 5.8 left in the quarter.
And ultimately made 10 threes in the first quarter, but Charlotte and Dallas were matching each other for the first 5 minutes or so, and then plays like that started happening. You know, the Mavs had a healthy roster for the first time
again.
This season, as we see it happen again. If it works once, how about twice?
Shoots him at a good clip. Simmons on the bounce. Handoff for Powell. The lob for Powell, and he jams it home on the one-hander.
Ball leads the Lakers in scoring with 8. Lonzo's 3-for-6 on the floor. Powell screens, and JJ's going to throw it up to him, and that is the result. Hammered home.
Well, you know as well as I know, players are always trying to put back-to-back good games together. Nice pass that time, JJ to Powell.
Powell with a big finish. Four good games, but he's been such a menace and presence for Dallas on the offensive glass.
Nice pass.
And there it is! JJ to Powell again. And how about that one-handed cram by Powell?
I think it's 50%, 25% for current players, and the other 25% for a media panel.
As Powell dunks for the third time in the first half of tonight's game
with a sprained ankle. JJ went away from the screen.
Oh, now he finds Powell, and Powell with the catch and the Thunder is finished to make him a perfect 6-for-6 in the game.
Second missed free throw. JJ's got it. Priest to drive. Finds Powell, and Powell makes him pay again. 24% of three this year for Draymond.
Behind the back. He finished it that time. A no-doubter by Powell. Set up on the behind the back by Luka.
I think most big guys probably don't mind a guard running into them on the screen, but Eric Bledsoe, your typical guard, as certainly that was a big collision.
It's under 9 minutes to play in the game.
Harris lobbing out the foul. His first points of the game, emphatically finished. Dallas about to play 7 straight games against the East and 6 of the 7 games against teams with losing records. It's lobbed up and finished. Luka finds Dwight Powell, who just came in for DeAndre Jordan, who also has excelled here in the first half.
Certainly involved in the show. Nice pass.
Rolling, finishing Dwight Powell from Luka.
He has traveled around the league, I know that.
3 teams last year.
Long pass, finish, Powell from Luka. Assist number 7.
Bad in the third quarter, 4 of 19 overall. Points to the paint, big edge, Dallas. Luka with another assist. Up to Dwight Powell, assist number 8.
And Toronto definitely needed that commitment.
Everything for Lowry in terms of makes tonight are threes.
Up top for Powell, assist number 9. Luka with a pretty pass right on the money.
Cross-court pass. Brunson leads it to Powell. Brings the house down with another jam.
He had a triple-double December 29, 2017 on the road in New Orleans. Brunson a pass down the baseline. Powell is free, and he rears back.
Jose Calderon has gone in for Detroit as well. Barnes in the lane, draws 2 defenders, and a wraparound to Dwight Powell. Most ever for a player in their 20th season in the league. Now in season 21.
Pass.
And it's a flush by Powell on the alley-oop from Harris.
Don't even. I just wonder, though. Having been that guy for 30,000, nice spine, good finish.
Wow.
There were a lot of oohs and ahs. I don't know if it was the pass or for the finish. A little bit of nugget of information there. Cleveland is the city where the most Lavinians are.
Oh, Powell from Devin Harris. 2 alley-oops of the game. Crammed home by Dwight Powell. 1 from Luka, 1 from Aaron.
Long up to Powell. One-hand catch and a rim rocker. No points added on the scoreboard for the Rockets either on a missed 3 by Harden.
Short clock. Nice find there.
Yes, it was. Powell catches from Luka.
Cut and break.
Turney going to the hoop and throwing it down to Dwight Powell. Brunson to Powell, who will turn and slam.
Great job by Brunson creating passing angle that wasn't there originally.
Down to 10 seconds on the shot clock. Dirk moves it along. Courtney Lee has it. Lee looking for Powell, who will catch it, slam it.
Good basketball play by Courtney Lee. He's caught fire here in this fourth.
Ryan Brokaw lobbing it up to Powell, and a ferocious finish.
A great pass.
I watched that little warm-up for him, and the guy can really shoot the basketball. Great pass and great finish. Doncic to Powell.
Mitch and Mike Shedd in our chit-chat harp about Dallas's recent third quarter struggles as Powell scores again
right
on the
cue.
High lob from Luka.
When you're trying to make the playoff, your mindset, there it is.
Assist number 10 of the fourth triple-double for Luka Doncic on the slam by Dwight Powell.
He struggles with that.
There's Dwight Powell going to the basket. Cleveland will save it.
Oh! Turned out the light.
What he do, man?
Bad shot. Nice pass.
And it's Powell catching that nice pass and up top with the jam.
You don't ever know what he's going to give you. He's giving you some good stuff. Nice find. Jackson to Powell. An outstanding dunk. He creates more havoc on the inside. Nice pass here.
Speaking of havoc created on the inside, Dwight Powell's done it all night long. Another catch and finish up top on the lob. Luka to give Dallas the lead. Is three over Parker. No good, but a rim-rocking putback by Dwight Powell. The NBA working his way into the paint as Aaron Gordon was looking for Vucevic, and a batted away pass ends up in the hands of Luka. Running the floor and flushing is Dwight Powell.
Couple of misses, couple of stops for Dallas. Nice drive again. Great find again.
Powell slams it home from Brunson. Trying to keep Houston under 100. Houston scored 100 plus in 19 straight games. The unfortunate thing, though, is there hasn't been enough offense there for Dallas tonight, but that will help. A dunk by Powell off a feed from Luka, who's still limping rather noticeably. Playing with five fouls. Harden trying to stay in front. Luka got around. Into the lane. Leaves it for Powell! And a dunk with 31 seconds to go.
Devin Harris comes off that handoff with the lob and the Powell. Great offense there from Harris, getting it over to Powell.
Late in the season, and right now, I think Luka is battling fatigue because we're getting late in the season.
Good point. Brunson finds Powell, and Brunson with the nice assist right there.
The way the practice went down the other day for you.
No, you know, well, it was already pretty clear from the first moment. We thought we had a lot of conversation about how he sees me.
Jalen Brunson with a drive. The cutting to White Powell, and he almost tears it down.
Blocking that block down.
Brunson on the drive. Here comes Powell, and down it goes. Hardy. Snaps on top by eight. Still eight. Missed by Clarkson. Hardaway, Brunson, Powell, oh my goodness, what a catch and finish!
He called one.
Luka coming down the floor, finding a rolling to Dwight Powell with 10.9 left. 10th pick in 2017, Collins. Oh. Up top for Dwight Powell. Kapow! Dwight Kapow!
He'll get a lot of time to figure it out, for sure. Nice cut.
And nice slam, Dwight Powell.
Closed, and I'm sure it did frequently in that matchup. Nice pass.
Oh, Brokaw, who had to be chased off the three-point line, drives and lobs it up for Powell to flush it.
I'm concerned. It's almost like this team.
Oh, here is Dwight Powell, and he had a head of steam.
Really know he had all of that in this game. He's trying to develop some more skills offensively. Nice pass.
There's a lob and a finish. Luka up top to Dwight Powell. Speaking of big double-double against Dallas last week, 22 points and 12 boards. There's a lob up top. Devin Harris sends it to Dwight Powell's way, who slams it home.
Wow, you.
And that wowed you so much. Kind of scared. And that's a wow right there from Dwight Powell.
More of a pow right there. I feel good, and I feel good about the Mavericks pulling this game out after plays.
Yeah. That makes me feel good.
Yeah, that's a nice little slip to the rim that time.
In the last five games, right?
Yes, and then there's been a couple of those
near misses.
Five, yeah,
close shaves. There's another assist, and that one is spectacular. The slam dunk by Powell off the dish from Luka.
Nice cut.
And it's Dwight Powell up top.
That's fantastic stuff right there by the Mavericks offensively.
1 point game. Brunson driving. He finds Powell! Oh, and that's how you finish.
Finishing with a thunderous dunk.
And the first first points of the game. And a thunderous dunk on this end. And there's going to be a thunderous dunk for the Mavericks, then odds are it's Dwight Powell. You walked it out there, man.
I'll walk you back
there. Yeah, the internet ain't helping you. Powell! Kapow! Oh, after Tyler Dorsey missed the shot. And it's a power move from the other end of the floor. And it's the two guys back in the starting lineup today, hooking up Brunson to Powell. That last finish by Powell was something special. And another one is coming that is special. With two hands, a rim rocker for Powell.
But I'm with you, Harp. I thought Crawford might be a buyout candidate to go.
Oh, whoa! That is how you throw it down, big man. Dwight Powell.